welcome to the Garden Classroom. Today we're going to talk about how to make nature's candy, a Sour Patch Kid. Believe it or not, we can do that here in the garden. And here at Princeton Day School, we grow lots of lemon sorrel. It is tart, it's tangy, it's got a lemony flavor. The children love it. We have it at the ends of several of our beds. We plant a lot of it. It is the most popular thing by far in the garden. And so we also plant stevia, which is nestled in here between our lemon sorrel. We like to have the stevia near some of the sorrel, and stevia is a natural sweetener. And honestly, this stevia plant is so sweet, I can't eat it on its own. That's how sweet it is. The children absolutely love it. And again, we call this nature's sugar plant. So how we make our Sour Patch Kid is, all of our students here at PDS know that we pinch and we don't pull. So we're gonna pinch off a leaf of the lemon sorrel. And we pinch, we teach them to pinch because if you go to pull, if the plant is not well rooted yet, it'll just tug that plant right out of the ground. So I have my nice piece of lemon sorrel. I'm gonna pinch that stem off, and this is edible, and we talk about that a lot. There's so many great plants where the stem is the most delicious part, and the stem on this happens to be very tart. And I'm gonna save that for later, and then I'm gonna take one small leaf of stevia. Like I said, it's a little bit too sweet for my taste, but I'm gonna put that right on my sorrel leaf, and I'm just gonna wrap this up. And we say it's either like doing a sushi roll or a burrito roll, and then you just take a bite. And it's really tart and sweet at the same time. The kids are going to love this. Go get some sorrel, some stevia, they'll have a blast.